And welcome back to How Not to Play, a channel in which I play video games badly. Today we are continuing our platinum playthrough of Horizon Forbidden West. But before we do, a few quick words of warning. Since this is a playthrough, it will contain spoilers if you have not yet played this game. Also, it does contain violence, and I do contain strong language, so if any of that is offensive to you, you may want to watch something else. So without further ado, let's get into the gameplay for Horizon Forbidden West. I wonder if the crate floats.
Incoming. Current's moving the crate.
And it looks like it will slowly spin us around here.
The time is right.
So, yeah, jump up on that the first time around because it is like a minute till you get back.
There we go.
I can't get through there. Yup, that's what I thought would happen. Oh, I guess I can go this way.
I should be able to glide down there.
That is neat. Okay. I believe this is the way to go. When in doubt, follow the cables. What is that?
Catch a ride, I guess.
No! You... Damn it. Oh well. Wait, let's go back up. Then we can come over here.
There's a corner.
Holy crap. Get them to fight each other. To the death. Fuck.
Find a way back onto that platform.
Well, that was unfortunate. Oops, I missed.
Thank you.
the heck?
Looks like I can climb up this way.
Yeah, looks like I need to get up to override that. No! What the hell? There we go.
This looks like some kind of gate. I wonder what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. And hope there's another path to it. Looks like this whole place is some kind of pump. The question is, pump for what?
Well, judging by the tide. Oh, God! Judging by the tide fin that was up there, I'm guessing that this is where the aquatic machines are made. Heck yeah. Cleared those guys out pretty easily. Raise water level? Oh god, no. I don't want to do that. Okay, well, that's okay.
Rate, I'll be able to swim my way to those overrides. If I can find my way back to the core.
Nothing up there.
I need to find something that'll help me get to that rail. That might be useful.
Oh, there is a crate over there. How do I get to it? Those. Okay, so how do I get to those? I think I just swim.
Oh, should help.
Yep, we learned how to do that earlier. So now we'll just push this overboard. I think. No. Is there nowhere that I can push it overboard? Then I guess I'm not supposed to go overboard with it, am I? Let's try nestling it up in here.
That's the spot. Should be able to climb up now.
Unless, of course, you don't latch onto the... I mean, you kind of got to grab hold of the bar. Yep, of course. Oh, it didn't fall all the way off. Well, that's good. What is over here? Yep, red light means override.
Maybe it'll raise the water, the last one. Maybe now I'll be able to reach that tunnel. Place the crate under the rail, I can climb up to that tunnel.
And that's my plan, but how do I get the crate?
Need to create some distance first. Don't think I'm getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get it to that rail. Place the crate where I need it.
Oh lordy. Are we playing that game?
You can lower the water level with this.
How do I get up to the crate now? Oh, the crate's down here now. Okay, I'm not sure why.
I should move that crate to where the rail is, then raise the rail.
Where's the rail? Up here? All the way up in here.
That should do it. I need to raise the water level.
hey, at least we can just jump straight up here now and don't have to do all that climbing bullshit. Alrighty. Back up we go.
Here goes nothing.
Ta-da!
Place looks busy. Looks like they called for backup.
That's some horse shit. That's some horse shit. Yeah, this is pretty old hat by now. Except I can't get through.
Bet I can jump on those metal carriers from here.
Yeah, wouldn't be a cauldron without flying through the air on one of these things. Oh my, do not drop. I was supposed to drop down there. Nope, wrong way.
Looks
Here we go.
I can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry.
There's the pump room. Yep, saw that coming. Oh, I swam right into that. You know what, dude? I'm trying to leave you alone. Ouch! I'm trying. If this fucking machine would leave me alone. Somewhere in here. I don't like going into this fight head on, but I mean,
here we go.
That did not go how I wanted it to. Oh, come on. I was in the middle of a fucking dodge roll. Come on! Fucking dodge! Bullshit, that missed! Come on, Aloy! Fucking dodge something! That was not a dodge, Aloy! That was just fucking taking it to the face! Oh god. Jesus! Fuck you, getting caught in your own goddamn trap. Miss. Fucking miss! God damn it, Aloy! Fucking hit him! Fucking missed. Fucking missed. What the fuck is that shit? Fucking missed! Stop fucking missing! Drink your potion, drink your potion, drink your potion. Come on! That was an acquisition machine? Alright, well hey, achievement's achievement. I mean, you fucking made me work for it. Holy shit. Oh, and this was the last core to override. So we just got that trophy too. So we now have overrides for the Rock Breaker, the Tide Ripper, hell yeah. A Tremor Tusk, oh that'd be fucking sweet. I can override a Storm Bird, a Thunder Jaw, hell yeah. A Slither Fang, and a Dreadwing, as soon as I find one. Oh, I can override a Slaughter Spine, oh shit yeah.
Cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Huh. Smart.
Yeah, that's what I said earlier.